Mollusks are characterized by the presence of a foot, but they definitely don't have hands. What does a right-handed or left-handed snail even mean? I'm here today at the Academy of Natural Sciences in Philadelphia to find out. Snail typically refers to any gastropod with a coiled shell that it can retract its body into. Snails will only have one shell for their entire lives. However, the snail will change dramatically in size over the duration of its life. For this reason, the shell must be able to scale easily with the snail's body as it grows. The coiled helix structure is perfect for this because each new coil of shell can be slightly larger than the last. Right or left-handed refers to the direction that the shell coils, called chirality. The direction of rotation will be the same for all individuals of a species, with only a few rare exceptions that have both. Right-handed shells are called dextral. Over 90% of species are right-handed. Left-handed shells are called sinistral. On very rare occasions, a left-handed shell can be found of a right-handed species. This is caused by random mutation. These shells are highly sought after by many collectors due to their rarity. So how do you determine if a shell is right-handed or left-handed? First, hold the shell out in front of you so that the spire of the shell is pointing up and the aperture is facing towards you. Now determine which side of the shell the aperture is on. If it's on the right side, the shell is right-handed and dextral. This shell is right-handed. Now let's try it with a left-handed shell. Point the spire of the shell up and the aperture facing towards you. This shell is left-handed. Let's put them side by side for comparison. This is cool because it also translates to the snail's perspective. The right-handed shells will have the aperture on the right side compared to the direction that the snail would be moving.
Thank you for watching. Smash that like button if you thought this video was informative or you'd like to see more content related to malacology. Also, consider subscribing.